Well, I had a nice big fat lunch. Almost fell asleep in the freaking hammock. Oh, life's just terrible. Gonna rip some trails down this way towards the lake. I think this trail winds down over here, comes back up towards that mountain. Other than that, it has been too perfect of a day. Yep, just commit and you'll be good. That's called a fucking endo. Ooh, baby. Nothing like your bike coming down on top of you. It moved a little.
Yeah.
overheating like a mother. I mean, I guess that one's kind of easier overall, but why bother with easy when you can, you know, go the hard way and crash? Honestly, I don't know where the hell I'm at right now. Check the level of your gas on a hill. That should help, right? I'll try over there. Whew. Hell are you doing on my bike? Shit, this is like a good photo op. Yeah, I gotta take a picture here, man. I think we gotta go, gotta get back to down there somewhere. Start up. There we go. There's a nice trail down here. Woo! I'm heading back to the truck. Heading on home. I hope you enjoyed every single minute of this video. I'm far from a good rider, but I try my best, working on shit every day. And hoping to bring you something entertaining. But yeah, if you like these style videos here, just straight ripping pretty much, a little dialogue in between, and let me know. I enjoy doing them basically because, you know, I can get out and ride. If you haven't already, check out the sand dune videos from down in St. Anthony, and then the climb cow tag event videos as well. Really fun riding. And other than that, hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one.